long last, we stand at the threshold of destiny. For today, we will restore the glory of our legacy. Today, we will retake what we have lost and reclaim our homeworld. And may the Kala's light guide us.
The invasion fleet stands ready. We await only your command, Hierarch.
You must halt this invasion at once.
Zeratul!
Templar! Arrest this traitor!
No! We will hear him out.
The End War has come. Amon, the Dark One, has returned.
This heretic cannot be trusted.
This invasion is a distraction from the true battle ahead. Amon's fury will engulf the entire galaxy.
Do not forget that it was his interference that brought ruin to Aiur.
And that burden weighs heavily upon me. Artanis, I have found a way to stand against the coming darkness. You must believe me.
We have been through much together, Zeratul. But far too many have sacrificed in the hopes that this moment would come to pass. Executor, commence the invasion!
our kind suffer. Separated from the glory of the Kala.
This warrior?
No. But I know his story. I know all their stories. None of them ever think it'll end like this. Reports been coming in from all over. Dominion worlds overrun. Outposts destroyed. A lot more dead boys out there. Warriors.
Death is the fate of all warriors. A fate we too may soon embrace.
Fate ain't written, Artanis. The way I see it, if Zeratul believed you could make a difference in all this, then this fight's just begun.
It is your custom to shake the hand of a friend, is it not?
Thank you.
Kuris.
Queen of Blades.
I have come seeking the Zelnaga.
What will we become?
Free.
The Dark One has been banished back into the void. For now, we are free. All of this because of you. I will bring our great dream of a unified Protoss to bear. We will gather the survivors, rebuild our cities. We will reject our old divisions and forge a new society. Together, we will shape our destiny amongst the stars.
Hierarch, we are receiving an unauthorized transmission from a location I have never seen before.
Ulnar. It is Kerrigan.
These moments together, they will always be with me.
Darling,
we have to go now, Jim.
Someday, you're gonna wind up leading this bunch of misfits.
I made a deal with the devil, Jimmy. You will hold her life in your hands.
You about ready to get out of here, cowboy?